All right, so we saw, Tanya was right. Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin, the Beavers, had their wedding in South Carolina. It took place Monday night?
Monday.
A lot of people were there. It was a big party. A lot of them flew into Savannah, Georgia, and then took the drive across the bridge. So I saw what Justin Bieber wore to the rehearsal dinner, and I was all about it. It was navy trousers. Mm-hmm. It was navy Docksiders and a white collared shirt tucked in. Mm-hmm. And he has tattoos on his neck. I don't think I should, but...
A little peekaboo tattoo on you would do you right.
Peekaboo here?
Mm-hmm. Somewhere. Arm.
Yeah.
Like maybe not your neck.
Peekaboo, right? Mm-hmm. Like the logo, like the size of a tiny Dodgers logo, but not a Dodgers logo, like a logo of something. Like two letters intertwined.
Mm-mm.
Right?
I think more of like a actual image of something.
Or an image. Yeah. Whatever. We'll figure it out.
I like length.
So I sent him a DM. Hey, congrats on the... I wanted to know about the pants. Congrats on the big day. Dude, loved your... Remember, it took us minutes and several brains to craft the perfect... Because
right.
when you're DMing somebody that's cooler, much cooler than you, mm-hmm. or, you know, if you have friends that are, like, cool, right?
Totally.
And you want to say the right cool thing, or when you're just starting to date somebody and you want to say, like, a cool thing and not a typical thing you'd say, it's hard. Anyway, so I was like, here's what we came up with. Congrats on the big day, period. Dude, loved your wedding attire, period.
Mm-hmm.
Who made the navy pants, period? Ooh, period. Should have done a question. Cheers.
Okay.
And he replied back about an hour later.
Oh, wow. That's fast.
Smiley face, thanks. What's up?
What is that?
Smiley face, thanks.
No, but like, he didn't tell you what, he didn't answer your question.
A lot of people don't answer questions that I ask them when I text them.
Let me see this.
I'm going to start being that person, too, that doesn't answer questions. Because I go to great lengths to try and answer questions, but people don't answer my questions.
You know what this says? That he just read the first sentence, and that was it.
Oh, he didn't even open it?
No, he read. He opened it because he had a reply. But he just read, congrats on the big day, and then he was like, cool,
but
thanks.
Guys, he responded during his honeymoon. I mean, like, let the guy have a honeymoon, okay? He's with Hailey Baldwin. Give him a break.
By the way, is your phone on military time?
Why?
It says 1501 when you took the screenshot.
You're not supposed to see that. I'm undercover.
It's very interesting.
Of course,
I'm always
it's not.
Very intrigued by people that have their phone on military time.
And you think my name's Ryan, too, don't you?
Is it because your dad or your grandpa? Your grandpa was in...
We're not allowed to discuss our secret life.
Wait. Right.
What?
Can we? I wish you should respond and be like, so the pants?
No, I think he closed the loop.
Yeah, I think
by the
saying?
Smiley face and the thanks closes the loop.
See, yeah. I don't understand that.
What don't you get?
That's probably what's wrong with me in terms of like my social etiquette. Because I would just be like, I'd respond and say, so yeah, what about the pants?
I'm not trying to date Justin Bieber. You're trying to date a lot of your social DMs.
No, but like, don't you want to know where the pants are? You want to get the pants.
I do, but I feel like
that was his chance.
That was my opportunity. Now I'm going to have to go on last dibs and find them.
Or like to know it or something.
Or whatever.